Welcome to the cross country intro.
I'm Nick Shalik. This is my favorite senior, Evan Metzger. He's a super good wrestler.
I think Evan Metzger is cool.
I'm Evan Metzger.
Hi, my name is Colin Bryant, and welcome to my ASMR video.
My name's Asher Gibson. I only joined cross country to run for my issues.
I'm Annie Bienbach, and I have the best dance moves on the team.
I'm Tenley. I'm a senior. This is my fourth year on varsity, and I'm just praying that my freshman sister doesn't take my spot on varsity.
That's me.
Hashtag live, laugh, run.
Hi, my name's Dannon Lotz. I might have peaked my freshman year, but I'm still everybody's favorite.
Hi, I'm Lucas Miller, and honestly, I couldn't really think of anything, so just have a nice day.
Please don't ask us why we run, because we don't know the answer.
We are 2022 cross country seniors, and you're watching What's Up Wildcats.
Hello, Harrison High School, and welcome to What's Up Wildcats. I'm Jaylee R.
And I'm Carter Fry. Today is Tuesday, September 27th. Here's what's going up.
Any organization or sports team that plans to create a poster to decorate the hallways for homecoming needs to have them up by tomorrow afternoon.
Spirit Week is in full swing. To give a rundown on what the theme is for tomorrow, here is a short message from Student Council.
Welcome back. Student Council is here again to tell you that tomorrow's theme is Mean Girls. We have our models here again, Lexi and Kavya. On Wednesdays, we wear pink, so go in your closet and find anything pink to wear.
Homecoming voting is now available in your Class Sub Teams page. Before you cast your votes, let's meet your 2022 homecoming court.
Hi, my name is Tucker Ward. I was nominated by Boys Golf, and I'm your freshman attendant.
Hi, I'm Avery Dennis. I was nominated by Wrestling Stats and DECA, and I'm your freshman attendant.
Hi, I'm Jamie Paul Davis. I was nominated by Harrison Robotics, vote Wu Woi for Class Prince.
Hi, I'm Sam Markarian. I was nominated by Harrison Soccer. Please vote Wu Woi for Homecoming Prince.
Hi, my name is Anthony Sedam. I was nominated by Harrison Baseball, and please vote Wu Woi for Homecoming Prince.
Hi, my name is Wu Woi. I was nominated by Football for Homecoming Prince. Vote me.
Hi, I'm Sophia Brock, and I was nominated by Cheerleading and Wrestling Stats, and you should vote me for Homecoming Princess.
Hi, my name's Maya Cracciolo. I was nominated by HOSA and vote Sam Pettinger for Homecoming Princess.
Hi, I'm Natalie Kiefer. I was nominated by Girls Soccer and vote Maya Cracciolo for Homecoming Princess.
Hi, I'm Sam Pettinger. I was nominated by Track and Field. Vote Natalie Kiefer for Homecoming Princess.
Hello, I'm Carter Fry. I was nominated by TV Production, Yearbook, and Student Council. Please vote me for Homecoming King.
Hi, my name is Jackson Giglio. I was nominated by TSA and Hope Squad. Please vote me for Homecoming King.
I'm Ben McMurdo. I got nominated by Basketball, and vote Eric Neal for Homecoming King.
My name's Eric Neal. I was nominated by Men's Golf, and vote Ben McMurdo for Homecoming King.
I was nominated by Girls Soccer. Please vote me for your Homecoming Queen.
Hi, my name is Tenley Isler. I was nominated by my cross-country coach, Coach Green. Vote me for Homecoming Queen.
Hi, I'm Lexi Moore. I was nominated by DECA. Vote me for Homecoming Queen.
Hi, I'm Cassidy Seeger. I was nominated by Softball. Vote for me for Homecoming Queen.
Again, go to your Class Sub Teams page to cast your votes. Please make sure you vote for Prince, Princess, King, and Queen. Each student may only vote once, and voting will close at 1 p.m. on Friday.
A reminder to 10th and 11th graders that the deadline to sign up for the PSAT is Friday. Please refer to the handout you received in English class for details. You can also contact Ms. Aker in guidance with any questions.
Attention sophomores, juniors, and seniors. If you have participated in three sports each year during your career at Harrison, you are a potential Triple Crown winner. Please utilize Teams or email Mr. Mybers, your name, the three sports you have played, Also, if you have questions, feel free to stop down and see Mr. Mybers in the athletic office.
This Saturday, October 1st, is Dig Pink, which is the annual volleyball game where all funds go to the Side Out Foundation to support breast cancer patients. JVB starts at 10, followed by JVA at 11, and finally varsity at 12 noon. There will be raffle baskets with the pot and a bake sale. Make sure to come out and watch these ladies take on Walnut Hills for a great cause.
The Harrison girls varsity tennis team had a 5-0 clean sweep over Mercy McCauley on Monday. This brings the team's record up to 8-6 on the year. Winners from singles courts were Anna Borcher at 1, Josie Jacob at 2, and Riley Drew at 3. Winners from doubles courts were Sarah Wessel and Cameron Kennett at first doubles, and Leah Dorsch and Serena Bretherton at second doubles. The girls take on Seven Hills today, Wyoming on Wednesday, and then the SWAC tournament on Thursday. The JV won 4-1 against Mercy McCauley. Winners at singles were Kelsey Hibbard at second and Mallory Nixon at third. Winners from double courts were Michaela Wong and Madison Smith at first dubs, and Kennedy Boatwright and Maddie Scombros at second dubs. The team has a home match today versus Princeton and Wyoming on Wednesday.
The Wildcat varsity girls golf team finished their 2022 regular season with a huge victory over GMC powerhouse Oak Hills Monday at Indian Ridge Golf Course. The Wildcats won by a single stroke, 177-178. The winning total included four season personal best scores by seniors Emma Barrier, Ella Faffel, junior Annalise Schoonover, and sophomore Maggie Sider. The cool and extremely windy conditions made the score even more impressive. Way to go, ladies. The Wildcats defend their SWAC championship at Miami Water Golf Course today as they seek their fifth consecutive conference title.
The boys' JV soccer team defeated Talawanda 2-0. Connor Barnett assisted both goals, one to Jaden Murphy and another to Kellen Borgamecki. JV's record improves to 8-4.
Oh, the menu I want tomorrow in W Cafe is meatloaf with whipped potatoes, wheat dinner rolls, broccoli, oranges, raisins, and milk.
That's the news for today. I'm Jaylee R.
And I'm Carter Fry. And did you know the maximum running speed of a cheetah is 70-75 miles per hour?